Thank you. Hello? That's fine. Come here though, real quick. I was wondering if I'm trying to improve your bunk beds here. I added dark wood around it for I don't know. I think I like it better. But I mean, this is just an idea. It's not like something you have to do. I don't really know how to make the stairs go in well with I don't know. I just thought that the wool carpet made it look more like a bed. And then I don't know, we'll have to fix something. Are you there? I don't know how to improve the stairs. Like, you can change up the stairs however, but ooh, I have an idea, actually. Ooh, I do have an idea. Okay, I have a better idea than that. We can do this kind of thing. Maybe different wood though, and then just put ladders up like this or something. I don't know. That's kind of instead of stair. Brie. Don't know, it just kind of gives me bunk bed vibes more than the stairs up, but I mean, I suppose you probably do. You like the ladders? I don't know. Should we do a different color? Let's do spruce wood, actually. Raise it? We could lower the bed one, really. We could bring the bed down. Because really, there's not that much space in between bunk beds. Like, let's see what it would be like if we lowered it. It would be like this. Okay, that's kind of too low, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I think how much is this?
Yeah. I suppose that is correct. Is Gary on here? I don't hear him. Oh, hello. Oh, now I can. Let's see. I'm trying to figure out a good way to do it, cause like, oh, chunks. There we go. Let's see. Will that work? Although, nope. I do not like it. I do not like it at all. Eek. I'm trying to find a better situation here, but it's not working. What? Oh, that's nice. It is very handy. Absolutely. Ah! But I'm kind of biased because I am a mod, so. I don't think. Yeah, because it is a server that I'm a mod on, so I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
I don't really know what to do here. There's like no good way to do this. I guess. My bad. Oh my gosh. Okay, this looks better. This looks a little better. Oh. Let me see. Okay. I have an idea. No, I have a different idea. This looks okay, but I'm going to do one little tweak. I'm going to do it like this, and then... just put this down for now. And then I'm going to do this, and then this, and then I'm going to turn it off to the side. Yes. Uh-oh, do you have some spruce? Because I don't. Excuse me, I'm sorry. That's loud. Apparently not. Boom. Let's see. Can we make it better?
I'm sorry. That area is restricted.
No, we're gonna figure this out, CJ. I promise. We're gonna figure this out. That's funny. I was just doing that. I know it complements it. It complements it so well. Another one bites the dust. Oh, that looks so good. Oh, I like it. I like it. I've run into a problem, though. Bless you, Daddy. He's the kind of guy that men want to be and women want to be. Everybody used to say a fine runner.
I'm sorry, you still remind me of his dad.
Yeah, he was feeling the whole time. something back on purpose. Blend it for your dosha indeed. Wouldn't know my dosha if the fellow.
I guess. Oh, do ya? I don't know. I guess we could extend the bed a little bit. Maybe. Me? I'm just trying to figure things out. I'm thinking boom boom and then CJ, come look at it and tell me what you think.
You know, I caught a few episodes at home and I see the resemblance between.
This is like the best I can really get it.
Yes, I do.
Okay,
no,
good.
No one gives him credit when he has a good idea. She likes to drive a little too fast.
That looks more like a bunk bed, right?
They do, yes.
Yeah, okay. That's what I was going for. And then. I know, Chili Hills. She's sleeping though, I'm not even gonna message her. Okay. I like the bunk beds. Yeah, you're welcome. It was kind of fun. I had fun with it. I was having a really hard time because I could either have trap doors on both sides, Or in that case, I'd have to take some off of the under of the wool, like underneath it. I would have to take some off, and it would drive me bonkers. So I chose the way it is right now. Me? I do. Sure. You can buy it off of me. I don't care. I don't care. How about, how many do you want? Oh, just kidding. I have one enchanted golden apple. Or I have a gold. I have 14 golden. Okay. Well, I've got one. Brr. I don't really care. Oh, jeez. I see. Mom. Yes, wait.
Food's ready.
Oh, awesome. Yay. Okay. I don't think I like it going up like that as well. Thank you, Daddy. Yes. Having some fish. Mm-hmm. Or for dinner. I don't know, babe, is this cod or what kind? Flounder. Oh, halibut? Flounder. It's flounder. It's delicious. It's really good with lemon pepper. Shush, I'm not talking to you. Shut your mouth. CJ was frustrating me because my favorite food is mashed potatoes, and he was having that tonight, so he was rubbing it in my nose. Look, my little fish looks like a heart. Such a foggy brain right now because I'm getting over my sickness. Mm-hmm. That's why my voice is sounding a little nasally. No, no, no. We were just out camping and we got sick from it. But I don't know what to do with those tossed salads and scrambled eggs. They're calling again. Scrambled eggs all over my face. What is a boy to do? Welcome back. Yum. Sounds good though. Just like 2 minutes ago. Oh, CJ, are you gonna buy the enchanted apple off me? Just come here. I don't have the patience to wait for you. How much do you have? No, no, I didn't say all your money. How much do you have? That's a lot. No, that's just fine. For you, it's a family discount. Oh, you're welcome. To me, that felt like a lot, anyway. Okay. Oh. That sucks. Did it cost a bin, or did it cost a golden apple? I am confused. Okay. You having fun there? I don't really like that look. Okay, I think that I've done as much as I can do for you here. You're welcome. Put that back at least. Actually, that looks a little weird. Those are some big twin beds. I guess they're not that big. But the one up top gets cut off a little bit, so, oh well. Oh my gosh! Xenon? Xenon? I thought it was Sinon, or yeah, Sinon too. Or Sinon, whatever. You got that stuck in my head, and I'm so mad at you for it. CJ is like humming something that sounds like do 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 do. And now I've got it stuck in my head and I want to slap him. Okay, let's see. Now my husband's in the background doing it too. Oh my gosh, I'm so mad at you guys. He's joining in on it. Dude. What? It is signing? Oh. I'll TP to you. Whoops. Wait, I'm TPing. Are you there right now? Oh, whoops. Wait. What just happened? I thought I was TPing to you. I guess you are already here or something? I am confused. Hi. Hello. I'm gonna have obsidian. Wait, who am I looking at exactly? Sasuke! What? What is going on here? I'm confused. Confuzzled. It's a rave! It's a party! What's going on? You can fly? Does that mean you... Oh, okay. Oh wow. Sasuke Jr.? sign? What sign? That's what Heather used for Emma. Oh! I didn't realize not Xenon. Oh, I didn't realize it was him. Oh my gosh. Is he gonna come in this? See? Who just... You just picked up my sign. You sideswiped it. Scoot out of the way. Oh my gosh! Stop! Oh! Just drop it, please! Get out of the way! That was awful. Okay, so he would place down the sign, I would break it, and it would go right back into his hands, and then he'd place it down again, and I'd try and break it somewhere different, and then it would go right back in his hands. Okay. You know, CJ's family server? Gaming? Hi there. Hello, puppet. Let's see if they make it. Hello? Welcome back! Now where's, not Toto. Oh, there we go. Oh, even O2 will come? Hello, hello, hello. Welcome, welcome, everyone. Hello. You'll have to excuse my nasally sound. I'm getting over a sickness. You have to be quiet. Is it too late at your house? Oh, tree feller. Oh, well, yeah, but you do right click, right? Oh. Interesting. Is it a slime fun axe? Oh. Oh, okay. Nice, 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 nice. I've got the knowledge for everything. I got the power. Yeah, but only because someone shared it with me. Like, they shared their knowledge and they had everything learned. So, yeah, it was Fitzmere. Fitzmere did that for me. It's like a scroll. Well, Well, you have to, they have to. Oh, nice. Me? It's because I'm a girl. Let's be real. It probably is. Sure. Do we TP to you? I know it is. Hey, your friend wants you to TP to him. I know him from Not Toto, so it's Not Xenon, you said? Not Xenon? Oh, okay. I see. Apparently, it's Xenon. It's okay. To each their own, calm down. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh, I'll TP to you. TP. Ooh. I've already TP'd to you. Hola. No, I didn't send a request. I just TP'd to you because I'm a mod. What? Oh, you got the mob capture? Yeah. I've got... Oh my gosh. Someone made that for me. Fitzmere did, or Fitz made it for me again. But I got him a lot of stuff. It was really cool. Have some wood. Oh, thanks. Let me just put it in my backpack real quick. Yeah, wait, a woven backpack? Like the radiant backpack? Oh, I have all radiants. No, it's two below. That's right. Why don't you have upgrades? Why do you not have an upgrade, dude? I don't know. He asked a TP to me. You got a totem. Part of slime farm, I know. Gotcha. No, that's not. Oh, wow. Nice. Oh, this is great. It's a very cramped cave, but it's great. Ah! Sinon can't talk. Or Sinon, sorry. Sinon. He said he had to be quiet. Yeah. I mean, at least you can hear us, but it's hard. Like, I'm not looking at chat very much, so I feel like you're missing out, because we're all just kind of chatting together. CJ! CJ! You watch it, boy. I am a mod. What do you mean by that? You're used to it from school. You're used to being ignored? Or feeling out of place? That's sad. No, that's sad. This is my slime fun extending, like, watch, hold on, TP here. This is as far as I got with slime fun. This is my slime fun room. I dabbled into it, but... Oh! Hold on. A nuclear reactor. I have an energy regulator. I have a multimeter, and I've got energy connectors. Isn't that what you need? Isn't that what you need? Oh, you've got... Oh, okay. Gotcha. Mm-hmm. It sure will. Oh yeah, I meant to look. It's tools? Okay. Oh my gosh, no, not synthetic. I'm not making those. Yeah, no thanks. Chunk. Yeah. Are you in mine? It must be Caramel, which is CJ's bunny. Oh, my Easter bunny costume? I see. Oh! Rip. What do you mean? Where are you? Where'd you go? Did you go down in my farms or something? Oh, okay. Well, you can do slash back, and you'll go back to wherever you were previously. Yeah. There you go. What's wrong? You didn't want to be down in my... Yeah. I mean, I just made the machines over and over again. I do? What do you mean? Which one? Stop, babe. Oh. Hmm. a juicer. Isn't this the juicer right here? I'm pretty sure this is my juicer. Yeah, because I've made iced teas and things. It is my juicer. I'm going to sue Lemon. Please do. Ah! Why did you fish me? Oh dear. I'm scared. I'm going to go hide in the corner. You know what? No, I'll show you where I'm going to go. You'll see. Hold on. No, look. Ah! Oh no! How do you still have me? That is so frustrating. Yep, that's because I only have a TP in. Haha. Oh, no, you still have us. Oh my gosh, that's so annoying. Don't make me go into spectator mode. Just switch something to a different thing in your inventory, like switch scroll. There you go. There you go. Wait, what? Found him. Wait. Yes? Hold on. Is there a shop where I can buy slime? Do you have any slime? No, you should not kill any of my turtles. I will whoop some butt. Don't do it. Watch out! All I'm gonna say is Lemon got a warning for harming my pets. So don't mess with me. And don't harm my Shelly. Wait. Are you talking about Conrad's Shelly? Because that's not even mine. This is Conrad's. This is CJ's place. This is CJ's. Wait, how many till banned? He's got 6 points until he's banned. Yeah, he's got 4 right now, and you can get up to 10. Yeah, CJ and my place are combined. Dude, yeah, I can find you. Trust me, I can have a TP to you at any given moment. Oh, I already know where you are. Oh, yeah? Wow, so in biz. Your name tag gave you away, buddy. You found your cat! Wait, what? You actually found, what's its face? No way. You found crackers? I can't believe it. What's its face? I couldn't. It's crackers. It's crackers. Where did you find crackers at? He hides him every day? Oh my gosh, that's so annoying. That's annoying. Sorry, I'm having a conversation with, Not Toto. By the way, Not Toto, you change your name way too often. I don't even know who's who anymore. So, stick to one name, please. No, because at first you were... Before you were on this server, you were something else. And then you were Not Toto. And then you were not Sinon, so, or Sinon. Oh. Okay, alright. I don't know. Well, I get confused because I literally knew you as not Toto. So every time you were on, I didn't know you were who you were. Yeah, not Todoroki. There you go. Oh my gosh, not this again. Ha ha ha. Got you. Lava buckets. Cool your jets. Cool your jets. Oh my gosh. Of course. Did he have to go? Oh. I know our dark forest is. It's over here. Over here is a dark oak, and then over here is the bamboo forest. No. Nope. Okay. Here. There you go. As you break, holy moly! It lagged me. Okay, don't do it anymore, though. Don't do it anymore, because this isn't Resource World. When you want to do... Hey! No, don't cut any more down. When you want to do things like that, you go to Resource World. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Oh my gosh, that's your rebuild? What? No, it's awful. You're... What in the heck? What are you making? Oh my gosh. That actually looks pretty cool, though. I'm not gonna lie, that does look pretty neat. Nope, you can keep... Oh my god. So don't stick yourself inside of it. Just an idea. Oh my gosh. I can already see what kind of player you are. Just by this brief introduction. Someone destroyed what tree? The tree that you killed? No, it's absolutely sloppy. Oh boy. No, you wanna come see this? CJ, you wanna come see this? Let me TP you here. Shut your mouth. You can do slashback. Look. Look. You wanna tell me that this is beautiful? CJ, it even trails off over here. Like, this is... Make him architect. Oh, thanks for the raspberry. Oh my gosh. This is ugly. What? I don't see a zombie. No, I think you were lagging, cause... Oh. Huh. Boom, I'll kill him. I'll kill the boy. Oh, you saved him. No, don't kill him. Oh. Crazy zombie gal, I don't know, says that you guys live pretty close. Ah! I'm gonna kill him. Why is he meant to live? Tell me. Oh, sorry. I slapped him and then someone else slapped him and killed him. See, there it is. Hold on. Our new event. It says April 17th. They changed it to April 17th. Yeah, you did. It wasn't me, though. I did not. I have footage, okay? I record my gameplay. Hey, I record my gameplay, so you can't put that one on me. They obviously needed more time. You know, your trees are quite magnificent, I do have to say, but I'll pass. Bless you, honey. Boom. I'm killing this zombie, no. I'm gonna guess either fish... oh, crackers. I was gonna say fish, but... fish and chips. Chips! That's not food. Crack. Oh, I've seen it before. I don't recall where, though. What? Oh, nice. Get in there. Get in your hole. Get in your hole. Fall down. Get in your hole. I do what I want. You can't really put me in a hole. You wanna know why? Cause I can escape. Yeah, get in it. Get in it, okay? Shut up. I don't know how to push people, okay? What? Oh, hi. Long time no chat. I'm walking here. We've got so many people in here. Holy moly. You have fun. Oh dear. Kool-Aid? You little. Oh, Lord. No. Can someone turn the music off? Hold on. Can you do like this? How do you stop the music? Oh, thank goodness. Ugh. That was... Oh my gosh. If you guys don't stop it, I'm gonna kick someone's butt. Ugh. This music is nice. That was terrible. You're in. Stop that. How are you doing that? Ooh. But. I mean, I guess. Hello. Why am I... Oh gosh, I'm still feeling the effects of the Kool-Aid. Yeah, someone gave me some Kool-Aid and got me a little bit drunk. I guess I can't say anything because I did get you drunk that one time, CJ. Yeah. I was like, bad aunt. In PvP arena. Okay, although this song is nice and calm, let's stop it. How do I... Wait, how do I turn it down? Volume. I don't see it. You said right click. Server does it. I don't see a volume. I'm very confused. It says what? No, it says profile, mention, message, add note, block, server mute, move to. I don't know how. Oh, I see it. You guys, I thought you were talking about in the chat rather not like where all the names are. I thought you were talking about in chat, right click rhythm. And I was like, what? That was so stressful. Oh my gosh. Okay. Why does Mr. Fireboy sound so much like Joshua? Hello? Hello? Lovely. I are confused. Dragon axe. Wait. Is that Joshua? CJ? Hello? Hello? Is that Joshua? Okay. Mr. Fireboy, you sound so much like Joshua, it's really tripping me out. Yeah. Hi, Caden. Okay. You do slash trust and then the person. Yeah, you just say slash trust. However, making them be. Have some fun tonight. Have some. Okay. Let's see. Sure. Let me get some stuff in. Okay. Oh, that would be terrible. What are you hitting at? What are you even hitting at? Sure, if you'd like to. 2, 1. Is this a bribe? Are you bribing me? He's trying to. He's like, here's a potion of healing. Get over here. CJ. No. Nope. Not accepting. Fine, CJ. If you want to play it that way, I'll just shoot at you. Instead. No, I didn't. I didn't. No, I didn't. I didn't. Listen, I did not. Can you help me claim 2 pistons, please, to help this work?
Huh?
Claim. Oh no! Oof, that scared me half to death. Okay. That was me. That was me. Okay. What? Which ones? Which ones? This one? Whoops. It's not a sticky piston. Whoops. Okay. can't tell the difference. Talking to Wolf. He's trying to get something to work. Says that they won't move outside land claims. Oh. Yeah. I used to be just like a helper, and then they upgraded me to a mod. No, no, no. I don't abuse. Excuse me. Song. I like this song. Why is everyone skipping it? It was a nice song. Holy moly! This place is cool! This is so cool. His place looks very, Japanese. Like, hold on. Is it okay if I TP you here, Oh, I was just gonna see if you wanted to come see it. It looks very Japanese. Or Chinese. Don't they look awesome? Thank you. Yeah, look at him. I do not want these. No, do not give them to me. Why? Who is Gigi opening? Oh, I used to be able to. Oh, you know what? I probably used to Ender Pearl do that or something. I don't know. I'm not sure. All right. All right, y'all. I gotta get going. It's getting late. All right. It was good. It was good hanging out. We'll chat later. All right. See ya.